Hi, I'm Mark Collins. I'm Applications Engineer here at HUI. Today we're going to talk about the 60601 test for movement over a threshold. The purpose of this test is to make sure your cart does not create an unsafe condition when you're transporting your cart over a threshold. You should be transporting your cart at 0.8 meters per second. Your threshold should be 10 millimeters high. An unsafe condition would be a cart that either tips over or maybe having a piece of equipment fall off the cart. The materials I use to conduct this test include a threshold, a large tape measure, a roll of masking tape, and then I have an app on my phone that I use as a metronome. Starting out at the threshold, I lay out my tape measure and I make a mark at every 0.4 meters. I play on my metronome a beat, 120 beats per minute. So as I'm transporting the cart and I make a step onto each piece with each beat, I'll be going over the threshold at 0.8 meters per second. I prepare my cart in its transport mode as called out in its instructions for use. And of course, this test only needs to be done on carts that have a mass of more than 45 kilograms. So let's do the test. So the cart successfully went up and over the threshold, did not overbalance, and so we just need to do this 9 more times. If we have the same results, the cart passes. And that is how we test your custom medical cart for movement over a threshold. Thanks for watching.